the solution to this example. We know what we need to get, so we're going to go to Data, What If Analysis, Scenario Manager. We now need to add a scenario, so I'm going to click Add. It's asked for the scenario name, so what we're going to do is I'm going to type in, for example, best case. What cells are allowed to be changed? So I'm going to say, based on what we've been given here, we need to change that one. And if I hold my control key down, that one, and then the various years, so we're going to highlight all of those. So that's done. When I say OK, it then goes, brings out the numbers. So you'll see it saying in E24 there's 4% over here. Based on this, it looks like it needs to be 6%. So I'm going to type 0.06. The next one needs to be 4%, 0.04. Then it's 2,000, which is already there. 2,500 is there. Then it needs to be 6,000. It needs to be 6,500. And it needs to be 9,500. If I say OK, it's now put in there. I'm going to add another one. This one we're going to call realistic. You'll see it's already identified the cells to change. I'm going to say OK. Now this one actually matches the cases here. So you'll see it's 4%, 5%, 2,000, 2,500, 4,000, 4,500, and 7,500. So you don't need to change that. I'm just going to enter it. And we're going to add the worst case now. We're going to call it worst case. So we need it to be 0.03. If I hit my tab button, 0.06, 2000, 2500, then it needs to go to 2750, 3000, 3250. When I say OK, you'll see what it's now got is our three cases. We can now switch between them. So if we, I'm going to go to best case, for example, and when I click show, watch what happens down here. You'll see those numbers changed. And these are the answers set up here. The next thing we need to do is then run the summary. What if analysis scenario manager? I'm going to click summary. What cells do we want to look at? We want to look at this profit after tax, not just one of them. I'm going to highlight them all. When I click OK, watch what happens down in our. So what it's now created is a bit of a summary. There's the cells we changed, the current values, best case, realistic, worst case, and our answers. And lastly, we asked just to set up a bit of a graph. Fairly simple. I'm going to highlight those three cells. Say insert. I'm going to use this one here. And then we just want to change the names. So I'm going to say select data. So this series one, you can see it's looking at best case. I'm going to give it the name best case. That's looking at realistic. And that's looking at worst case. And we could change the title to represent this. And then you can see the three cases and what sales will look like, or what net profit after tax will look like in each year.